When creating alignments to CAT, it is important to understand the 6 degrees of freedom principle. This details that if not fully restrained, an object can move freely in 6 ways, otherwise known as the 6 degrees of freedom. We will now detail each degree of freedom. First degree, movement up and down. Second degree, movement left and right. Third degree, movement forward and backward. Fourth degree, rotate side to side, also known as roll. Fifth degree, rotate front to back, also known as pitch. And finally the sixth degree, rotate or spin horizontally, also known as yaw. So to align an object to CAT, we must ensure that we restrain each of the 6 movements, using features or surfaces. First, import the CAT model. Then, to create an alignment, from the Alignment tab, select Align My Part. There are 2 options. Select Surface Point Alignment. Using the cursor, click on the CAT model to determine where the points are to be measured. Picking 3 points on the upward-facing surfaces will restrain 3 of the degrees: up and down, roll, and pitch. Then pick a minimum 2 points on side faces. These will restrain another 2 degrees: left and right, and yaw. And finally, pick a minimum 1 point on an end face. This restrains movement front to back, which is the final degree. Picking more than the minimum number of points will result in a best fit to the surfaces. Now select Measure the alignment points and probe the actual component in the areas indicated. Ensure the points are probed in the order shown. Otherwise, this could result in a bad alignment. Once complete, the alignment results will be displayed. The alignment error for each point is shown, and points can be removed from the alignment by unchecking. The alignment will then be recalculated. Select Finish to accept the alignment. The component is now aligned to the CAT model and ready for inspection. That completes this video. Thanks for watching.